So from Israel, we travel back to Europe and to Norway. Now, they used to provide comedians with a lot of material with their pointless performances in the contest, until, of course, the Bobby Sox went and spoiled the whole thing by winning, and that was back in 1985. Well, they turned to youth again this year with 16-year-old schoolgirl Celia Vege singing a song written specially for her by her schoolteacher father. It's called All My Thoughts. By tradition, we'd be watching Norway very carefully on Saturday.